Go.
2020.
Let me tell you a story about how school used to be. The parking lot was chaos and we were all mask-free.
We had cultural activities and did plenty of sports. We were at school till 4 and all the subjects were taught.
Along came 2020, where term 1 was epic. Then COVID had us in lockdown because we had a pandemic.
Online learning began, plenty of trials and frustrations. Teachers and parents had protestations.
Term 2 was Teams, video calls and messages, a real mess. While parents had their children and realized how creative teachers are in effects.
Lockdown rules changed so we could get back to school in June. We started with matrix in grade 7, some in the classroom and some via Zoom.
So plans were set in place for screening and sanitizing to be sorted, the parking lot was sectioned off and temperatures could be recorded.
Dots were put in place to help with physical distancing. Classrooms were arranged so we could get back to teaching.
All grades returned to school, our numbers increasing every day. It was lovely to see them all, even though they could not play.
Mrs. Woolock takes your temperature and gives you a sticker. Your hands, feet and bags are sanitized while Miss Marks puts your numbers in the computer.
Now listen carefully to my questions. Be honest, say yes or no. Are you listening? Please listen, because once I'm done, you can go.
Have you got a cough, a sore throat or a fever? Difficulty breathing or red eyes, loss of taste or smell, nausea, vomiting or diarrhea, any fatigue, weakness or tiredness? What is your answer, yes or no?
Okay, the school day starts and masks are on, breathers are the norm. Lessons and breaks are almost the same, every child is doing their best to perform.
The school day ends earlier and everyone's happy to flee. Leave the classroom and wait for a lift so they can be mask-free.
Gone are the days when we could recognize the learners and their parents. Now we know what car they drive and how they'll be making their disappearance.
Term 3 has ended. We are now in term 4, preparing for exams. Then we ask you no more.
No more masks! No!